You alright? How is it going today? Loyalist Kingdom, my name's Dwayne.
My name's Jess.
We're Dwayne Jess. Today we have for you Side Night and Happiness Compilation 17.
But first, we want to say Happy Easter.
Happy Easter.
Yes.
I know you guys eating good. We was eating good. That's why it came out so late.
We're gonna eat again. Yeah. And yesterday, if you guys don't know, we did have our meetup.
It was lit.
So it was fun. Very fun. Very great to see you guys. So
yeah, let's dive on in.
Ooh, cage fight. Tap water. Not tap water.
Yeah.
Himself. I was so scared.
Oh my god.
Why y'all walking through there?
That's what I'm saying.
Let's hurry home.
Oh, spare some change.
Wow.
Come in.
Give me some sugar, neighbor.
No.
Thanks.
Wow, oh, that took us for a loop. That was...
I said, let's just get home. Oh. What in the world?
Yo.
What in the world?
They were so smart.
What the hell is this? Why
somebody
are
upset.
Men smiling?
Aww.
What is a smile?
Mm.
Oh. Oh, wow. Ooh.
Oh, my goodness. Yeah. They're all children.
Yeah. Oh my god. Yo.
He hung him upside down. Oh my goodness. He's evil.
Yeah.
Oh, he is so evil.
Wow.
Wow.
Oh, now she's like.
Oh, alone.
Ooh.
Single.
It looks delicious though, I'm not gonna lie.
It does.
It's great. Mmm.
Oh, hello.
Hey. You like cherries?
Oh, he's gonna do that little trick with the stem.
Yep.
I already know.
How'd you know? Can't you do it?
I did do it.
Yeah,
that
you
one
did
time.
Do it, yeah.
Oh. He's gonna tie that into a knot? That would be concerning. Actually.
Well, he's getting your hair.
Oh.
Oh, okay. This is getting a little.
He's gonna steal it.
Tied to the chair, too.
Oh, man. He gonna get out of there.
What the?
Okay.
Okay.
That's it. It's done. My seed gun will revolutionize the farming industry.
But why does it have to look like that?
We'll be able to plant an entire field in minutes.
Oh my goodness.
Okay. Hey, it's
that's
lit.
That's plant in the hood.
Check it out of here.
Plant in the hood?
Yeah. That's gardening in the hood.
So your seed shotgun will allow a single worker to plant an entire field with one shot?
Yo, what the? Oh my god! Bruh!
That's what we need to do. We need to wash our car. Our car has all that pollen on it.
What the? Oh, bird. Oh, I hate.
They just love pooping on like shiny things.
Squeaky clean.
Yes, I'll take that.
Roll those windows up, big fella.
Right.
What the hell?
Oh no! Oh!
What the hell's going on?
Oh no! Oh no!
What in the world is going on?
He feels so bad, baby. No! No! No!
Yeah. Well. Oh, he liked it.
Oh my goodness.
Who's ready for movie night?
I'm gonna have to skip movie night this week, dear. Mm. I need to get some work done. Do you mind not bothering me for a little while so I can focus?
But it's Sci-Fi Sunday. We always do movie night on Sunday.
I know. But I have a deadline creeping up, so I need to get
like
a lot of
you
work
have
it. Done.
No.
All right,
movie
then.
Night.
Have fun getting some work done.
I'll do that with you, though, when 2K comes out.
Yeah.
No, it's supposed to be movie night, Jasmine. I gotta get this double rep.
Oh, these jokes are getting so savage now.
Oh, my.
Hey, honey, are you still working?
Oh my, oh god.
Into Chris Skeleton. Wait, that's her.
Hey honey, I think we should be other people.
I was like, that's her. She changed gender.
These, wow, these jokes are getting...
Oh, Jesus.
Wow.
Grandpa! We can't sleep!
Oh, yeah, we saw this one.
Bedtime story, please! Of course! I've got the perfect story to read to you, little ones.
So bad.
Oh, God.
Yes, this is the one. This one is always me.
I'm like, that's so messed up.
It is messed up.
That is so messed up, man. How do you just turn into dust?
Right.
Wow. Oh my god.
It's the end of story time. Oh, we saw this one too.
We tried to hold ourselves from watching these because we probably thought there was a comp was coming.
I knew a compilation.
Yeah, eventually.
Now, where are we supposed to
go?
His text message says to go through the entrance and then look up.
That was the longest.
And it will kill somebody.
I know. Dear mom, dad.
And he's just screaming the whole time.
That I was honest with
you,
and honest with
myself. And he's just like getting hit.
The thing I want is to disappoint you.
There's something you should know.
Oh
about
my goodness.
Me. This is difficult for me to tell you.
You are?
The truth is, I'm gay.
Oh my goodness.
You're getting married. I just want you to be proud of me.
So, what do you think?
Goodness.
Oh, Trevor.
My boy.
Oh.
Oh, yeah, come on.
That's sweet.
Oh, yeah, it is.
Oh my lord.
That thing is huge.
Who would want to like go on that though?
How'd he end up in the coma?
How did he end up in there? Oh no.
Oh no.
I thought that was sad, Larry.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
I have no time for this.
What?
What?
Aww.
Well, time for
you were happy that he's about to kill himself?
No, I'm saying, aww.
Stupid dolt blade.
Needs to plug it in.
Outlet anywhere.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
To hang yourself.
Now I just need something to tie it off.
And now
to.
You can't do that.
Let's see.
This
aha!
Is.
Just need to tie.
You trying to aim? How big is this building?
Steady.
Ooh.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Now, goodbye, cruel world. Oh.
I was gonna say, don't. Yo,
I wasn't looking forward to that. I'm saying that was his way out.
Yeah.
It didn't work.
Hey, man. Cool party. Hey, thanks for coming. So, which way is the bathroom? Don't have one. What do I. The same thing we all do.
Hold it.
Hold it in.
His face got so serious though.
We saw this one already.
Yeah.
Look at everybody like.
I would not be able to do that. Like, I gotta go.
You got this, don't you?
Pool party too?
Yeah, super pool piss party. Like, who'd buy that game?
Come on,
I'm
man.
Like, oh my
Everyone
god.
Smokes.
Oh, I love this one.
Everyone
this
yes.
was great.
It was so awesome.
I'm cool as fudge and beans.
No.
Smooth, right? You
no.
bet it's smooth and delicious.
Do not do drugs.
Don't do
that.
Jonathan!
No, the fuck is that?
Smoking, Jonathan! Well, aren't you a big, grown-up man? Big men don't smoke one cigarette, Jonathan. They smoke the whole pack.
Oh, no.
And big men drink when they smoke. Ain't that right,
no.
boys?
Hell yeah, Mr. Jonathan's dad.
Fuck yeah, party.
So what else do big men do? Oh, yeah, they fight. You two, fight each other. And they drive cars!
No, they don't.
Oh my god.
Well, now, have you learned your
I get it now.
Oh my god.
Terrible.
Coolest fucking dad in the world.
Terrible.
Remember that when you're staying at your mom's next weekend. Fucking soul-sucking bitch.
That... Oh my god. That had to be the... Please don't... I don't encourage it.
We do not.
Okay, so comments say, guns don't kill people, babies do. Are you guys gonna make an animation about United Airlines?
They should. They really
that would
should.
Be hilarious.
I think that's gonna be fun. Everybody's already making like all those memes and everything about United Airlines. Like today, one I showed Dwayne was when y'all know that episode with SpongeBob was trying to go into like the Salty Splatoon or whatever like that.
It was a meme.
It was the dude that says like at the entrance like, "How tough are you?
How
like,
tough are you?"
He's a ticketer like, "Welcome to United. Yeah. How tough are you?"
Right.
I was like, no.
I'm just waiting for them to make compilations of compilations.
That'll be hours long.
Yes.
That'll be hours long. But now we know that if they come out with more, we're not going to look at them when it's just like the one clip. We want to, but we're not going
to look at them. So bad. But you know, you guys really, you Lord, just love the compilation, so we got you. We got you. Anyway, guys, please comment below.
Don't forget to like,
subscribe, and
share.
This is more, I got to do so.